take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the turn. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could've gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, 'cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now.
Long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Say you will. sing to you when all the music dies.
Please be seated. And now a poem read by Minfil Oriana Barrios.
Sorry.
It's a reading selected by Bride and Groom, I Carry Your Heart With Me, by Edward E. Thomas. I carry your heart with me. I carry it in my heart. I am never without it. Anywhere I go, you go, my dear. And whatever is done by only me is your need, my darling. I fear no fate, for you are my fate, my sweet. I want no world, for beautiful you are my world, my true. And it's you are whatever a moon has always meant, and whatever a sun will always sing is you. Here is the deepest secret nobody knows. Here is the root of the root and the bud of the bud and the sky of the sky of a tree called life, which grows higher than soul can hope or mind can hide. And this is the wonder that's keeping the stars apart. I carry your heart. I carry it in my heart.
Today is one brief moment in time, and although your vows are spoken in a matter of minutes, they are promises that will last a lifetime. You are making a commitment and a promise to each other and everyone else here. If you would hold each other's hands and look into each other's eyes as you commit your vows to one another. Andres, we'll begin with you. I'm going to ask you to repeat after me the vows Victoria is expecting you to commit to. Victoria, I take you to be my wife.
Victoria, I take you to be my wife.
To love you with all my heart.
To love you with all my heart.
To share with you all my soul.
To share with you all my soul.
To grow with you through all my days.
To grow with you with all my days.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Victoria, you are going to do the same. Repeat after me the vow that Andres is expecting you to commit to. Andres, I take you to be my husband.
Andres, I take you to be my husband.
To love you with all my heart.
To love you with all my heart.
To share with you all my soul.
To share with you all my soul.
To grow with you through all my days.
And to grow with you all my days.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
These rings represent the vows and promises you willingly exchange. They reflect the commitment those words inspire and all your hopes and dreams for the future. Andres, as you place the ring on Victoria's finger, please repeat after me. Victoria, with this ring, I marry you.
Victoria, with this ring, I marry you.
And join my life with yours.
And join my life with yours.
I pledge my love and faithfulness to you.
I pledge my love and faithfulness to you.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Victoria, as you place the ring on Andres's finger, please repeat after me. Andres, with this ring, I marry you.
Andres, with this ring, I marry you.
And join my life with yours.
And join my life with yours.
I pledge my love and faithfulness to you.
I pledge my love and faithfulness to you.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
The couple has chosen to commemorate their marriage through a unity ceremony. Before each of you is a container of glass, each representing your separate lives, friends, and families. I ask that you each pour the glass contents within your own vase into the middle vases together. As the glasses are blended together, it symbolizes the joining of your lives into one union and the beginning of your journey as husband and wife. This combined glass will be taken by an artist and blown into a beautiful vase, never to be separated again. So may your marriage be. As it is written, for this reason a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two will become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate.
Shaking as much as I am.
Goodbye. the blink of an eye, just a whisper of smoke, you could lose everything. The truth is you never know. So I'll kiss you longer, babe. Any chance that I get, I'll make the most of the minutes in love with no regrets. Let's take our time to say what we want, use what we got before it's all gone. Cause no,
like to welcome everyone here tonight. Appreciate you all coming out, and You love Victoria. I'm sure every one of you appreciate how beautiful she is and just such a wonderful daughter for us. And, you know, she picked a wonderful man, Andres, and we just love him to, and welcome him to the family. And would like to give just one advice, and that is to have at least three kids, maybe not more than six, but have at least three. We would like to have some grandkids. So, minimum three, can be more.
Thank you for being here, and I'm so happy to be here and sharing this wonderful moment with Victoria and Andres. And for those who don't know me, I'm Alejandro. I would like to introduce us Andres' younger brother, because I think he's been like my older brother ever since I moved here to the United States. And I have to say that the first time I met him, the first day, and he gave me his email said filipollo@yahoo.com, which in Spanish means Philip the chicken. So I didn't think he was very serious. But once I moved here and I started to know him, and I know really he's what in Colombia we call his un bacán. So he's a person that he's so smart, he's so passionate about what he does, and he always has so much energy that he's a person that everybody's waiting at a party or at a workplace to show up because he's the man. And I'm so happy that he's getting to marry Victoria. She's a wonderful woman. She's so pretty, so smart, and most important, she has the energy and the attitude to keep up with Andres and all his Red Bulls. And I'm really getting married. Although my experience is very short, I've just been married 3 months. I have to say, getting married is a continuous source of happiness and energy for fulfilling all your professional and personal goals. So I want to make a toast for this wonderful couple.
Okay, so Victoria and I have been best friends going on almost 12 years. We first met in high school, and there's so many memories that I cherish, and I know there's so many more to come. Such memories such as us getting ready at Victoria's house, dancing to hip hop all night. We would get ready in our bathroom, and we were always late everywhere. If Victoria wasn't getting ready last minute, I didn't like my outfit and was throwing a huge fit about it all the time. We still are late to everything. All the CI people know Victoria is late to everything. All right, so Victoria and I have worked at four different jobs together, so naturally, after I graduated nursing school, I had to go work in CI with Victoria. So Victoria is the only person in the entire world that knows everything about me. Sorry, Taryn. Everything about me. She's always there to listen to me. She never judges me, tells me things that I don't want to hear, tells me the truth when I don't want to hear it, and I'm very thankful for everything. So when Victoria and Andres met, she always talked about him nonstop. There was always something different about the way that she had talked about him, and I knew that they were meant to be. I can't think of anyone more perfect for Victoria than Andres. He's always so sweet and so compassionate, and everyone knows that. He's loves everyone. He's never mean, always kind, so patient. A couple funny things about Victoria and Andres. We'll start with Andres. Andres loves to leave the freezer door open for 30 minutes at a time. He will get something out of the freezer, and Victoria is getting ready, and the freezer door is open in the middle of the day, and Victoria is like, Andres, close the freezer. Kind of funny. So with Victoria, a lot of things that people don't know about her, she's obsessed with the Lion King. She loves the Lion King and probably still has posters of Simba in her room. She also is really good at playing video games, every man's dream. She is very good at Zelda and Halo, can probably beat any guy in this room. She's Most of all, I'm just extremely happy for y'all, and I love y'all both so much. I just want to wish y'all a lifetime of happiness, so cheers to the happy couple.
I certainly wish you the best. I've known your husband for several years now. I met him a few years back when he was riding motorcycles up in Boca Raton, Florida. And how he migrated down here from there and became what he is now. And tonight your husband is a totally different story than what I remember him as back in those days. But I wish you both the best. And his aunt and I, both wish you the best of luck in your coming years. Hope you will be as happy as we have been the last year and a half. And not just for a year and a half, but forever. Wish you the best.
Buenas noches. Quiero agradecer a todos los presentes.
She would like to thank everyone
por acompañar a mi hijo en este día tan importante.
For being together with her son in such an important day.
Y a la vez doy la bienvenida a Victoria al seno de mi familia.
And she would like to welcome Victoria to our family.
Thank you. Muchas gracias por las manifestaciones de aprecio que me han brindado.
Many, many thanks for all the love you brought to her. I'm not the greatest translator, okay?
Muchas gracias.
And many, many thanks again.
Gracias.
I want to thank you all for coming over, friends, family, from overseas, from the hospital, from the place I live, friends of friends from med school, everyone that helped us today to get all this together. It was very hard. I little did I know that I was gonna get into such a hard thing to do, to get all this together for everyone, for us, and to have a wonderful wedding. So I really hope that you, if any one of you knows me, I was really much against these kind of situations, and I love this because I found the person that I'm in love with. And I was really against this. I used to call this right here cancer in the finger, and I love it now. I have a wonderful person next to me, and I'm very happy. And I want you all to share with us as late as you can be here. Enjoy. I don't know if you have much drinks, but there's a lot of margaritas still left. So drink as much as we can. We're gonna have a salsa party with lessons. So please stay as much and as long as you can. And thank you for coming. Many of you ask us if we have registered anywhere, and you are the best gift for us. We need nothing at all but you. Thank you.
Yeah. hell is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you.